This is a handbag made of denim fabric, and now we will transfer the DTF printing to the denim. This is the heat press machine. We will use about 160 degrees, 10 seconds. So adjust the pattern first. Now it's heating and transfer. Wait some seconds. So you can see the effect.